recording.
Okay. We're going to learn how to do some fielding today. We're going to start off doing short hops. Okay? It's just something that you can do to make you progress into get your fielding right. Okay, I want all of y'all to stand with your feet apart. Okay? And in a squat position, butt down. You're going to have your gloves out on the ground. Okay, I'm going to toss the ball to you. It'll toss one time on the ground. What you want to do is, whenever the ball is coming to you, you want to step out and go get the ball, okay? So with your right foot, the ball's coming, it's going to bounce, and as soon as it bounces, you want to go and attack the ball, okay? Y'all understand?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Okay, we're going to draw your legs. But don't put your hands off, don't put your hands on your knees. Open your legs wide, you can have a good base. Ready? You want to go a step out, you just step backwards, step out and go and get the ball, okay? Good job. See how she's doing it? Make sure you want to open your glove as much as you possibly can. Get down as far as you can so you have good control on the ball and step out and get the ball, okay? Get down. Your butt straight in there. You want to bend your knees and get down low. Open your gloves up. Yep, get down low. Okay. Next thing that we're going to do is another form of short hop. Catching the ball coming straight in between your legs. What we're going to do is when the ball's coming to you, I want you to turn your glove this way, you've got a backhand, okay? And when the ball comes, it's gonna bounce, and I want you to pick it up with your glove, you're gonna pick up your glove up like this, and try to catch it like that. Okay, you ready? Okay, open your glove up. Yeah, don't put your hands on your knees, okay? Put your butt down. You want to pick your glove straight up. It's kind of bouncy in here. It's kind of hard to do it, but this is another good way to practice your fielding. Good job. Yeah, get in the right position. Better. Stop. Okay. Okay, now we're going to try the same. You can do the same thing with the backhand, but whenever the ball is coming, I want you to take a step over this way. Put the name of your fielding. That's another way the ball is more over to your right. You're gonna have to take a step over. Okay, you wanna toss the ball, just take one step over to your right and try to catch it. You have to take a big step. You just kind of did like a little. You wanna take a step, turn your body, you wanna make sure your body's completely turned to the side, okay? Open them gloves up. I'm gonna roll the ball to you. I'll either roll it straight down the middle to you, and you, when the ball's coming to you, you're gonna go out and get the ball and turn to the side, like you'd be ready to throw the ball, okay? Or I might throw it more towards the left, and you wanna shuffle over, catch it, and turn. Or I might throw it to the right, you wanna shuffle over, go get it, and turn, okay? Just kind of get it spread out a little bit. You're not gonna, you don't, going to turn your body all the way. This is one step, a ball's coming to you. That's what you're going to do. You're going to step and get ready to throw the ball, okay? Okay, those are some of the ways that you can teach someone how to field the ball. Okay, starting off with jump rope, that's the number one important thing. And then moving up, and then after this, you can have somebody hit your ball with a bat or something, and you'll be able to get your fielding techniques done really good. Okay?